Girl, you came by me last Saturday, in a short, very short minute. She bent down and I see a brand new landscape. If she wasn't a bit up, probably I will participate. Man, she skirt done short and she leg look plump. And when she shake, she posterior, she looks so yum yum. Holy Senorana, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bandy short skirt up, put me in jail, you hear? Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Well, the way she spoke, amazing me. I was shocked, very, very much, I'm surprised. This little girl, she's only about 13. And every question I put to her, you know she ain't refusing. And she skirt done short and she leg look plump. And when she shake she whine him, she looks so yum yum. Holy Senorana, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bang the short skirt up, put me in jail, put short in jail. Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Suck it to me now!
Well, the little girl have nowadays been free.
No, they ain't scared.
When I drink me gin and I mix up two egg and tin
with a CBC special, this pressure they got in the skin. Man, they skirt done short and they leg look blonde. And when they shake the wine in, they look so yum. Holy Senorana, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bang the short skirt, I put me in jail, I'm short in jail. Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime.
Give me that.
It's a habit in them young ladies, they all got the same funny style. It's not the short skirt, but it's what they conceal. It's the secret beneath that I badly want to reveal.
Man, they skirt done short and they leg look blonde. And when they shake the bam balam bam, they look so yum.
Holy Senorana, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bang the short skirt, I put me in jail, you hear? Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Come on!
Oh, da 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 da